I would like to invite Mr. Ambrish Tondon. He is Senior Manager, Highway Retailing and Loyalty Cards, HPCL. A management graduate, he has been working with Navratna PSU, Hindustan Petroleum Corporation Limited, with more than 27 years of marketing experience in varied assignments from retail, fuel sales, involving HPCL, petrol pumps network, retailing branding, coordination, pan-India HP lubricant sales and channel marketing through retail outlets and lube distributors. He is currently heading HPCL's highway outlets and loyalty cards program for northern region, including HPCL drive track plus loyalty cards for fleet and non-fleet segment. Payment solutions like credit debit cards, payback multi-loyalty program, and e-wallets for vast customer network and 1850 plus odd HPC petrol pumps under north towards a brighter cashless digital payments vision of Government of India. Mr. Ambrish Tondon.
There's a presentation. Okay. I could AV also.
So they will operate from there.
नहीं है auto link है यार hyperlink है.
हाँ फिर यहीं से चल जाएगा.
चल जाएगा ना sure. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. The CEOs and the most distinguished guests present here from the various top brands of the country. Hindustan Petroleum Corporation Limited, everybody knows by name. We are one of the largest integrated oil company in the country, since existing in the country since more than 80 years now, through our ancestors, Caltex, ExxonMobil, and Kosan Gas, taken over by Government of India somewhere in 1974. Since morning, we have been speaking on fuel monitoring, the driver, the cleaner, the owner transporter, the solutions to him, the insurance, the safety, and we are the and the fuel forms the most integral part of whatever we are discussing this morning. And safety of drivers on the road, on the highways, is another important area we look into it. HPCL provides solutions through its fuels, the world-class fuels, the branded fuels, petrol, diesel, power, turbojet, and now the 99-octane petrol launched in the first time in the subcontinent in Bangalore. HPCL is a Navratna PSU, as conferred by the Government of India. It's a global 500 Fortune company with a network of more than 14,000 petrol pumps pan-India, right from Kanyakumari till Leh, Kargil, Dras sector. We are present in every part of the country, winner of prestigious business leadership awards, Reader Digest for Core Retail of the Year, and NDTV Profit, and the list goes on. We are the largest lube manufacturer and marketer of the subcontinent, with 650 TMT sales in 2016-17, highest market share in lubricants in consumer segment and retail segment. We have got the highest growth among the oil companies, 9.3% versus 7.5% last 12 years, more than a decade. Our sales turnover exceeds 2,12,724 crores, with a net profit more than 3,800 crores. Our verticals, our product lines are retail, LPG, direct sales, which is the consumer segment, direct consumer segment, the HP lubricants, and the HP aviation. The one you were standing, the flight is a Air Force One flight, fueled by HPCL, when Mr. Previous President of the USA came here. And we have got three fuel and one lube refineries in the country. One is in Vishakhapatnam, the Bombay. Third one is that with the Bharatiya Mittal Group at Bhatinda. And the largest lube refinery, as I told, in Bombay. We got a manpower of our most valuable asset, 11,500, headquartered in Bombay, in Churchgate. We've got more than 62 regional offices in the country and about 32 LPG regional offices, and direct sales is more than 30 regional offices in the country. Full-fledged state-of-art ERP center in Bombay and Hyderabad. Our supply infrastructure constitutes a huge thing. 37 our petroleum oil lube terminals, the LPG bottling plants, the aviation fueling stations, the petroleum depots, blending plants of lubes, and retail outlets. Our subsidiaries and JVs, you must have been knowing, HMEL, Petronet, Hincol, South Asia LPG and all. We've got our lube partners, the aftermarket. We've got our major brands, JCB, Tata Motors, John Deere, Bajaj Auto, and Mr. Bosch. Bosch lubricants, 100% blended, packed, cartoned, delivered by HPCL through its 21 major supply points across the country. And Bosch worldwide, now they have gone to exports on Bosch lubricants. We are manufacturing 100% Bosch lubricants in the country today. It's more than 30,000 KL, in fact. We've got all major brands with us, co-branded lubricants, genuine oils, we call it, in the market, aftermarket. And JCB is today, I think, one of the partners here. And all, even Tata or whatever you call it, they are with us today. I come to the drive track program of HPCL for which we are here. See, we have been talking about the fuel, but what next? Everybody needs fuel. You cannot run on the water as on date. And fuel ke baad kya? Fuel ke baad, you should get something out of it. Everybody is having a vehicle. Everybody buys fuel. Everybody buys tires. Everybody buys batteries. You should get something out of if you're buying from me. So here we have got a DriveTech card program, a complete fleet solutions where complete security is there for the cash being not being taken by the driver en route, plus other benefits which I'm just going to come through. See, this loyalty card program in Hindustan Petroleum is in personal vehicle owners and commercial vehicle owners. So here we are talking about right now commercial vehicle segment, the DriveTrack Plus card, the DriveTrack Plus Insta Fuel card, and MX corporate credit card. We have got fleet customers. For non-fleet customers, we have got DriveTrack Plus, the Tatkal cards, corporate customers, gift cards, multiple usage cards, and we've got a pay card also, and we get rewards for that. I'll just show you a small AV on DriveTrack Plus.
DriveTrack Plus is a powerful prepaid card that provides complete fleet management solution to our customers. It also gives the fleet operators an ultimate combination of control, convenience, security, and a chance to collect reward points. This innovative payments device is designed for efficient management of the fleet through greater control over fuel consumption and operating cost. DriveTrack Plus also offers fuel management and gifting solution to corporate and bulk buyers of fuel. This card can be used for purchase of fuel and lubricants at participating HPCL petrol pumps spread across the length and breadth of the country. In DriveTrack Plus program, each customer has a central account called the CCMS or the Central Cash Management System account.
The CCMS account, as you referred to, the Central Cash Management System account, convenience of all central accounts is there. Whatever you are, the customer have got fleet, every customer got a fleet, or even non-fleet customers like generators customers or earth-moving equipment customers whose vehicles cannot come to the petrol pump for taking the fuel. Or customers like Flipkart was here in the morning, who are having the vehicles for bringing their finished product to them and sending their finished product to the consumers, final consumers. Now these companies, they don't have own vehicles. They don't own their logistics part. But they hire the vehicles from the small one or two truck providers, and they take about, maybe like Flipkart takes 10,000 vehicles. Or any, for that sake, any automobile company takes more than 100 vehicles per day to, like Maruti takes more than 300 vehicles per day to transport vehicles across the country. Now they make freight payments also. Fuel you buy, Okay. Freight payment they give. Freight payment, today you are giving through e-mode to the transporter directly. But you don't get reward for that. We give rewards beyond fuel. That I'll explain to them later on. You can recharge your all cards through NEFT, RTGS, internet, banking, IMPS, credit card, debit cards, mobile wallets, anytime, anywhere. There are seven gateways right now. Dynamic reward program is there. More spends you do, the more earn you get. MIS reports are there, complete, online, SMS, everything is there online. You've got an app on this. Benefit to the transporters, I just come to a small thing. The cashless transactions limit cash handling by drivers, reduce pilferage, theft, addiction in the expenses and route. Secure transactions, security through PIN and instant blocking and blocking of cards, SMS alerts from transactions. Plus, HPCL to its club customers, each vehicle wise, now suppose they are like they have a fleet of 500 vehicles. Every vehicle has got two people, one driver, one cleaner. Now, every person who is on the board to the vehicle and driving on the road, in case of a death, HPCL, Drive Track Plus customer from HPCL get a 1 lakh insurance, which we were talking since morning, safety of a driver, disability 50,000 and mediclaim up to 20,000 rupees, which is borne by HPCL on behalf of the customer. Suppose there are 500 vehicles, that means how much? About 2 lakhs per vehicle into 500 vehicles. So you can see how much the amount and entire premium is paid by HPCL. Today we have got more than 1.5 lakhs customers pan India owning more than about 30 lakh vehicles, and each vehicle is almost every vehicle is having insurance who are our club customers. But that's more than 15 lakhs per month of diesel. There's a club category, there's a gold category. Club category, even the owners of the vehicle, the owner transporter also gets something, 25 lakhs and 15 lakhs, depending on the fuel purchase. The rewards program we are giving to our customers, like it's something like it's a percentage on the per 100 rupees. Like a customer buying 1 crore worth of diesel per month, he gets roughly 7.5 lakhs through 0.75%, which the government of India is giving, plus he gets about 1.7, 1.6, 1.3, 1.25, 1.2, like this. This is a monthly purchase. Now, if you convert it into what do you get yearly, a customer buying 1 crore of diesel per month, he lands up in getting 14.4 lakhs per year. A customer buying more than 10 crores of diesel lands up getting in how much? 2 crore 4 lakhs per year. That is the amount of rewards we give. That's why I was looking beyond fuel what. This is what it is. Plus you get certain special points of their loyalty points, COMCO points we are giving you. This all program is there through website at www.drivplusplus.com. We have got a Pan India pump locator. Anytime, real time, you can know the price of petrol, diesel, anywhere in the country of any 14,000 petrol pumps live. What facilities he has got, what is the telephone number. You can directly talk to a person in, Salem, talk to the owner. Does he have an ATM? Does he have got a parking facility? Does he have got a drinking water facility? Does he have a ATM or dhabas and all those? Everything is listed here. So real-time data is available. The customers can talk directly. The mobile app is there. You can manage entire program through mobile app. You have a mobile interface menu is there on this mobile app. We have got about more than 60 DriveTrack Plus centers across all the major hubs, which is working about 10 to 8, 6 days in a week. Now, industry first, we have launched on 29th of March, the government launched, first time in the industry, the cardless cart. It's a digital card, like what you have got a credit card, chip-based credit card or debit card or whatever cards you have got today. You don't need a card. A card can be broken or chip kharab ho jati hai, kahin gir jaye, kho jaye and all those things. Now, every customer who wants to go in DriveTrack Plus program, the mobile number becomes his card number. Like credit card number of dalte hai, aise wo mobile number becomes your card number. ही गेट्स अ एम पिन ऑफ 4 digit. वो टाइप करेंगे मशीन पेट्रोल पंप पर जाके, अपना मोबाइल नंबर टाइप किया, एम पिन टाइप किया, उस पर आप जो है 10,000 का 5,000 का पेट्रोल लिया या डीजल लिया, आपका OTP आएगा, OTP नंबर डाला आपने, आपको फील मिल गया. नो ट्रांजेक्शन, नो स्वाइप, नथिंग, कुछ नहीं करना आपको, कार्ड लेने जरूरत ही नहीं है. This is the first time we have launched digital, the first Indian, the first, no oil company has got as on date this thing, digital card. The recharge of all the DriveTrack Plus program can be done through all 7 modes, as we have told. Recently, the government has, and we are giving all these modes, are giving 0.75% reimbursement also besides rewards program. These are facilities for our all the drivers, the cleaners who are going on road 24 hours in a day. They are running on the road. We got latest electronic dispensers with the printed bill facility. We have assured quality quantity through daily stringent checks. We got more than 4,000 petrol pumps right now with automated, fully automated. Each automated outlet costs today more than ₹1 crore. Clean toilets, availability of world-class HP lubricants. We got 1,600 ATMs, which is the highest among the oil industry. Of leading banks and branded food joints select HPCL outlets, 24 operations at the highways. We've got parking facilities for the truckers and this thing, electronic air facility, tire puncture facility, and HPCL mega outlets is coming now, and the further 500 outlets are coming by 2020, like a huge outlet where a lot of facilities will be there for drivers. Parking, sleeping, a dhaba, and dormitory, the bathrooms, a lot of things will be there. The 500 outlets are being planned by 2020. 8 are already there in the country right now. These are the major ATMs we have got in our outlets, all the major banks. These are customer facilities we are having in our petrol pumps. These are a few of our esteemed DriveTrack Plus customers. All major brands of the industry today, logistics, are with us. We have an entire team, 24/7. You can contact us anywhere, anytime. I'll just show you a small insurance film. And we have started fast track selling at, with the first in the country to start fast track at all our major pumps on the highways. You can start taking fast track there only, instead of going to the ICIC bank. And we are integrating this through the DriveTrack program portal also. Okay. Huh? नेट भी नहीं है उस पर, ये नहीं नहीं उस पर नहीं है.
विविधताओं से भरा हुआ एक देश जहां एक भारत, विविधताओं से भरा हुआ एक देश जहां एक जगह से दूसरी जगह तक पहुंचने के लिए कभी कभी कई दिन और रात लग जाते हैं, और अगर कुछ छोटा बड़ा या कीमती सामान भेजना हो तो ये जिम्मेदारी हमारे ट्रक ड्राइवर्स और उनके सहायक ही निभाते हैं. दिन हो या रात, बिना रुके बिना थके ये चलते रहते हैं, मेहनत से कभी पीछे नहीं हटते हैं, मुश्किलों का डटकर सामना करते हैं, समस्याएं या तनाव भूलकर मंजिल की ओर आगे बढ़ते रहते हैं, खुद के सपनों को भूलकर अपने परिवार के ख्वाब पूरे करते हैं. लेकिन कभी कभी इन सपनों के रास्ते में रुकावटें आ जाती हैं, न चाहते हुए भी अनहोनी हो जाती है. ट्रक ड्राइवर्स या उनके सहायक के घायल होने या न रहने की स्थिति में सिर्फ ट्रक ही नहीं रुकता, साथ में ड्राइवर्स या उनके सहायक के परिवार पर भी आर्थिक संकट आ जाता है। ऐसे संकट की घड़ी में उनके परिवार के लिए HPCL ने की है एक कोशिश। HPCL का ड्राइव ट्रक प्लस लॉयल्टी कार्ड एक अनोखा प्रीपेड कार्ड जो बना है कंप्लीट फ्यूल मैनेजमेंट के लिए। ड्राइव ट्रक प्लस के जरिए HPCL ने बढ़ाया कदम।
इंदौर से करीब 100 किलोमीटर दूर खलघाट में इनके ट्रक का एक्सीडेंट हो गया। उस एक्सीडेंट में वो बच नहीं पाए। मेरे दोनों बच्चे, बच्चों की पढ़ाई का खर्चा, घर खर्चा सब कैसे चलेगा, ये सोच सोच कर घबरा जाती थी। फिर जहाँ वो काम करते थे वहां से खबर आई HP की तरफ से कोई ड्राइवर बीमा कराया गया था उनका। बहुत ही जल्द HP की तरफ से बीमा के 1,00,000 रुपए मिल गए। 50,000 रुपए मैंने दोनों बच्चों की पढ़ाई के लिए बैंक में जमा करवा दिए। 30,000 से मैंने अपना फॉल पिको साड़ी का काम शुरू कर दिया। बस इसी बात की तसल्ली है कि किसी के आगे हाथ फैलाने से पहले ही मदद मिल गई।
ड्राइव ट्रक प्लस प्रोग्राम में शामिल इन ट्रक ड्राइवर्स व उनके सहायकों के परिवारों को दिया 1,00,000 रुपए का एक्सीडेंटल डेथ इंश्योरेंस और 50,000 रुपए तक का परमानेंट डिसेबिलिटी इंश्योरेंस।
मैं बाकी ट्रक ड्राइवर और हेल्पर भाइयों से भी यही कहना चाहूंगी कि वो डीजल खरीदने के लिए HP का कार्ड लेकर चले और अपने परिवार की जिंदगी सुरक्षित करें,
ताकि दुख की घड़ी में दिया जा सके उनका साथ।
I just end with a short film about HPCL, and then you can I request Mr. Subhara Manu to come here. Just a 3-4 minutes film. I just show you this. Kya problem kya hai sir?
Our dreams drive aspirations, inspire our thinking and actions. Actions that can change our destinies. For Hindustan Petroleum, every moment is a mission. Guided by a shared vision, caring for the customers, even fueling the growing aspirations of the nation at large for a sustainable future filled with energy. Hindustan Petroleum, caring for tomorrow. HPCL has its foundations in global mining. Established in 1952 as Stanback, later merged with ISO and further amalgamated with Lube India and Caltex Oil to form Hindustan Petroleum Corporation Limited as a truly diversified energy conglomerate. With a nationwide energy infrastructure, refineries in Mumbai and Vishakhapatnam, a joint venture refinery in Bathinda, a network of cross-country fuel pipelines, bulk storage terminals and depots, and over 12,000 retail fuel stations. Today, HPCL is the fastest growing Indian company in the Fortune Global 500 list. HPCL heralded the transformation of petroleum retailing in India by introducing the concept of e-fuel stations. The stylish and technologically advanced HP fuel stations have become convenient stopovers for the entire family. For quality fuel, as well as a host of modern day conveniences to serve the multiple needs of customers. HP gas supplied from a network of LPG bottling plants fills the kitchens of nearly 43 million households. Enabling online booking, HPCL offers greater convenience to customers with prompt service and utmost transparency. In order to meet the growing demand for LPG, HPCL has installed the world's largest flex-speed carousel near Hyderabad, set up India's first underground LPG storage cavern in Visakhapatnam, and the country's largest LPG import terminal in Mangalore. HP Engine Oil is a fast-growing lubricant brand in India produced from 7 lube blending plants of HPCL, backed by HP's lube refinery being the largest in India. Available in more than 350 grades, HP Engine Oil constantly adds newer grades thanks to the continuous efforts of its lube R&D center. In the aviation sector, HP Aviation has become the fastest growing aviation fuel marketer in India with 35 aviation fuel stations, including airport installations, storage facilities and dedicated ATF pipelines. HPCL is driven by the committed teamwork of its people, collectively exploring the future with strategic plans to achieve multi-dimensional growth in the coming decades. Leveraging information technology by seamlessly integrating all its operations, powered by a state-of-the-art information systems center in Hyderabad. Setting up a corporate R&D center in Bengaluru for developing sustainable energy solutions. Diversifying into upstream oil and gas exploration and production, natural gas marketing and renewable energy sources. Adopting proven risk management processes for the safety of people and security of assets. Concerted efforts for environmental protection at all the installations. Integrating business goals with inclusive growth of the community through projects to empower the underprivileged, such as healthcare, childcare, education, vocational training and self-employment opportunities. People are HPCL's prime resource, harmoniously living in an environment conducive to nurturing talent and skill to achieve continuous excellence. A vibrant organization with majority of young people, guided by a leadership team of experienced professionals committed to nurturing core values of corporate governance and developing leaders to face the challenges of tomorrow. For HPCL, it's a collective mission of nation building, fueling the hopes of over a billion people. While writing one success story after another, laying the foundation for India's most modern refinery and petrochemicals complex in Rajasthan, striving for a future full of energy, caring for a better tomorrow.
Thank you very much, everybody. And any questions, we welcome. Now or any time in the evening. And we have got solutions for everything you want, and even the country. We've got an entire team, my entire team of North India sitting here, in fact. There's seven guys here, right? Seven officers are there from HPCL. They can stand here right now, in fact. And anything you want to know in the evening, afternoon, you're welcome. For any drive track program or anything on HPCL, whether LPG or aviation, anything you can ask, we're welcome. Thank you very much, everybody. Thanks.